Okay guys, it's a Lego City Fan 1994 video coming with you here, and today we're gonna build the Lego City set number 7236, the police car. This set is very old. It's a 2005 set. It is not released anymore, and I got the set from the eBay like a week ago, and we're gonna get started. So here we go. Okay guys, we're finished, and here is the police car. Alright guys, it's time for a review. So here we go. I still have plenty of time to do a review though. Oh, actually I don't have to worry. I can go over 10 minutes in this device, but here we go. So anyways, This is the police car here. You only get one minifigure in this set. Here's this guy. He has a, it's a white cap. He has a black uniform. This is a standard smile, as you can see here. No printing in the back. So that's the police guy. Okay. All right, guys. Next is a, I don't know what this is called, but this is, it's gonna have some sort of thing just to, well, it's the, some sort of thingy to keep drivers, just to keep a, measure speed of the cars, make sure nobody's over speeding. It's not much to talk about that, but that's just how they use out there, but I don't know what it is, but it's just, it's kind of useful. Okay, and now time for the car. This police car is like, it's pretty old actually. It's a 2005, but it's not really. It's a 2000. This one, there are two versions. I didn't get the black version. This is the blue one. But the instructions say it's black, but that's okay. Well, anyways, right here in the front, it says here police, and no license plate before then. And nothing in the bottom, and there's just a police area at the back. So this car is at least one of the best sets I have never had to get. But anyways, this is the blue little version I got. These are two antennas here, police lights on the cab, which you see usually, and it's really awesome. You can also put the minifig in here. You also get a walkie-talkie, and but also. The only one thing I really don't like about this set is that right over here you can see that these the tires are so close to the wheel well, and when you push down hard on it the tires rub against the wheel well, which I don't like at all, but that's okay. Anyways, this thing comes off. Held in place by two studs here, and you can put the minifigure in the car. See, there he is, right there. And now he's inside the car. Okay, guys. Well, guys, that's all I can say here. That's all I can say about the set. So this is the police car number 7236. Has 59 pieces, and you get only one minifigure in this set. Please be sure to check my other videos out, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.